There's new information from a Purdue study on post-traumatic stress disorder and service dogs. This study, led by Assistant Professor of Veterinary Medicine Maggie O'Hare and garnering national attention for suggesting that service dogs increase quality of life for veterans, is now the first study to use a physiological marker to show the effect the animals have on veterans with PTSD. Researchers focused on cortisol, which is involved in stress response, and tested levels of the hormone when the veteran woke up and then again 30 minutes later when levels would traditionally rise in a non-PTSD adult. And they found that military veterans with a service dog produced more cortisol in that time frame than did those without a dog. They say having a service dog was also associated with less anger, less anxiety, and better sleep. This is an ongoing study, and the next step involves a large-scale National Institutes of Health clinical trial in which the researchers are studying veterans with and without service dogs over an extended period of time. For more information on this study, click the link included with this video.